Yeah, Joy Haciel, over the last few days, we've learned that teachers and education staff will receive priority under the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. Today, we learned who specifically it'll cater to and who the administration is partnering with to roll vaccines out. This week, President Biden announced a partnership between Johnson & Johnson and Merck to increase production of the J&J vaccine. As more doses become available, the Wolf administration is laying out an allocation plan.
More than 1 million Pennsylvanians have already received their first dose of vaccine. And nearly 830,000 people are fully vaccinated with two-dose vaccines.
The state is giving teachers, school staff members, and childcare workers an opportunity to get the vaccine, followed by bus drivers and other district employees. This week alone, Pennsylvania is expected to receive more than 94,000 doses.
We want to be clear that this is not just for teachers. Everyone who works with schools and students, including bus drivers, janitorial staff, cafeteria workers, and teachers' aides, are all included.
Vaccine sites are expected to be set up across the region starting March 10th, with intermediate units helping to administer up to 500 vaccines a day at each site.
Starting as soon as today, our retail pharmacy partners, Rite Aid, Topco, and Walmart, will begin these efforts.
School workers will receive instructions from their employer, and childcare workers will be contacted by a retail pharmacy in their community for vaccinations. Prioritization of each school will be provided by the Department of Education. Now, clinics will operate daily and on weekends to give all staff an opportunity to get vaccinated. All appointments will be scheduled through an online scheduling tool, which will help regulate flow. Live in the newsroom, Allie Reed, 69 News.